Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, how are you? Hopefully, you and also all of your family are in the good health conditions, ya. Welcome to our science lesson today. So for today, we are going to learn about Does the Sun Move? In this topic, we will learn about how the sun appears to move during the day. But before we start our lesson, it will be better if we pray basmalah together. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. And also, I want all of you to prepare your science learner's book and please open page 62. Are you ready? Let's get started! So I have a question for you here. Have you ever seen the sun move from one place to another place? Well, actually, we are not allowed to look straight at the sun. Do you know what is the reason why we are not allowed to look straight at the sun? Yes, it is. It's because it will be damage our eyes. So, before you answering the question, let's take a look at the learner's book page 62. There is a picture that shows three girls discussing about does the sun moving or not. The first girl say that the sun moves in the sky. The second girl say that the sun is not moving. The third girl say that the sun looks like it moves because the earth spins. So, which statement did you agree with? The second one, the third one, or the first one? Alright, before we discussing it, let's take a look also at another page, which is 63. There is a picture here that shows the location of the sun. As you can see here, the location of the sun, it will be different in each time. For example, in 8 o'clock, in 8 a.m., the location of the sun is not as high when it's at 12 p.m. So, do you think that the sun is moving across the sky, or how? Well, actually, it's not. The sun is not moving. The sun is stay and still. So, the sun looks like it's move because the earth spin. So, as you can see here, on the animation here, it shows that the sun is spinning on its axis. Or we can also say it rotation. So the earth is rotate on its axis. Have you ever tried to spin around while you're standing up? What do you see? It is looks like the world is spinning around you, right? But actually, it is you moving, not the world. So it is also happened to the earth. When the earth is spinning, it looks like the surrounding or the sun is moving across the sky, but it's not. The sun is stay and still on its position. So which statement that it's correct? The first girl, second girl, or third girl? Yes, it is. The third girl say the correct one, the correct statement, the sun looks like it moves because the earth spins. The next one, here, there are some picture here. This one is the picture of when sun rises, and this one is when sun sets. So here, there is an animation here that show the sun rises. So the sun rises at the east, and it will be set in the west. This one is what is it? It has happened because the earth is spinning. So the conclusion is when you see that the sun is moving across the sky, it is not because the sun is moving, but in fact the sun is stay and still on its position. When we see the location of or the position of the sun is moved, it is because our earth is spinning on its axis. Okay, if you have some, what is it, have if you have some question and you want to ask me, please kindly chat me via WhatsApp, or maybe you can also call me. So thank you so much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.